some fucking weirdos. Not like good weird either, just weirdos. Yeah.
Hi, hello, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Courtney, you can call me Corts, and I'm so excited to be here with you today because I purchased a garment that I feel will be quite trendy this season, and also is something that I have wanted but not known that I needed in my wardrobe for so long. Before we get into that though, I just would love to take this opportunity to politely request that you like, subscribe to me, this video, if it's a vibe so far. If not, feel free to continue watching and make an executive decision at the end of this video. Okay, now let me show you my garment. Here she is. If you can't tell, it is a corset via Amazon. I will link where I purchased this corset below. I'm obsessed with the back. It's so pretty. With like this gold ribbon. How cute! It doesn't look like much until it's on, but I thought today we could spend a little time figuring out how to style it together. I've seen a couple of beauties with this bad boy on TikTok in various colors, and it is everything. It makes me so happy, and I cannot wait to get my boyfriend to help me get this thing on. So without further ado, let's just get to styling because I literally cannot wait another second. Also, quick shout out to my crusty Justy. Crusty Justy has been with me for many years, and we have been through many a hair dye experience together.
I like that laugh.
I think I'm ready to get out of crusty Justy for today. I feel like getting this thing on is like part of the experience, so I'll just let you know that so far I am trying to button these at the front, but it's not gonna happen, so I need help. Disclaimer, you may need help getting into your outfit.
So the trick is, tilt in, here you go. Wow, that's the first time I did that.
Tighten me up, baby. Ooh, that's perfect.
Try to tie it?
Yeah, tie it. Here we are. Here she is. Oh my gosh, my boobs look amazing. Are you insane? I feel like I need to like contour my titties because they look so good. They've never looked this good. Okay, maybe not, but they look pretty good. I feel like I'm living out my Pirates of the Caribbean fantasy right now.
That's got to be the best pirate I've ever seen.
So it would seem.
I feel incredible. I feel balanced and nourished in this top. I don't know, it's doing things for me. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm just so obsessed that I can't even stand still. I don't even know what to say because it just looks so cute. I'm just gonna introduce you to my girl here. I don't know what to name her yet, but we'll figure it out.
These are my ladies. This is Jill. This is my lady Amy. Little Susie. Brianna. You know why we call her Brianna, right?
No.
Yeah, it's a long story.
The front has these like snaps that they're such a bitch to get on, but once you do get them on, they sit perfectly and they don't move, which is great. The back literally is just ribbon that pulls tight in the middle. That ribbon, she holds good though. You don't have to worry. Let's see how she sits. You literally can't bend your torso. You cannot slouch. So if you have bad posture, maybe this is your cure. First, just like, let's just have a moment. Ooh. Ooh. So when I bought this bad boy off of Amazon, they recommend that you size up two sizes. And they specifically say that it's made for tiny Asian women, which is great if you are a tiny Asian woman. I still ordered a large size. I don't know how high their sizes go, but I really hope that they obviously provide for my curvier friends out there. This is just such a fun look, and it's a great way to like spice up a pair of jeans, which is how I intended to style it. I thought strappy shoes, right? Strappy shoes on a patio in the summer with a cute pop of color. Strappy shoes, patio, cocktail, like, hey pals, just slipped out of the Renaissance. How you been? With the heels, it's like a power move, I feel. It's like a statement piece. I can't believe I actually have the audacity to wear this in public, but I will. Okay, So that's look number one with the heels, right? Okay, so then look number two, I thought I would toss on my Air Force Ones white sneaker because white sneakers go with everything. And if you're just like me and you like to be walking around with ease, this could work. Like, it's not as chic, bad bitch, but it's like, hey, I'm cool with my shoes and I can go places. Couldn't forget the same bag. Still a vibe, right? Maybe not. I don't know. Fear not, jeans are not the only way to style this fun corset. But I thought this would just be the easiest way to introduce myself to a corset. I just realized that my camera was not angled far enough down to see the shoes, so I promise I will do better moving forward. Moving forward. Also, like, I just wanted to see how this looks because it's gonna be summer, and you know, when the sun sets here in Canada, it just gets cold, so what if you get a little chilly? Does the white blouse look good over top? Let's see. Not terrible. I think if I had a bigger one, it would look like more chic, but let me know what you guys think. My nose ring has been crooked this whole time because it's very much in my nose. Okay, so now I'm gonna attempt to change my bottoms, and this is a good test to see how well it works if you needed to pee. In case of emergency bathroom usage, how hard is it gonna be to get out of this, to get your pants off, how fast? This is a test for multiple things. So getting the pants off won't be hard. Maximum 30 seconds, it's getting them back up underneath the corset that will be the struggle. I literally could not get my pants up, but this is the effect that I'm going for. Right? Like, I mean, there's like, if you actually put the skirt on first, it's good. And then if you go to the bathroom out on the patio season that we were about to head into, and you need to go to the loo, skirts, you can just, you know, pop a squat. No worries here. And she looks cute. Like, I like it. It's like edgier. I don't have a shoe on yet. Let's try it with a shoe. Oh, I feel like a bad bitch. I do feel like a bad bitch. I don't know if the boots work. You could even go for a higher boot or like a dock, big combat boot, but I don't really have any of those, so this is what we're working with. Definitely feels like I'm fitting the part. Just thought we'd try it with a skirt, yeah? Let me know what you think. This feels like I am the manager outfit, you know? Like, if I was like working in a restaurant, I don't know, I'd just be like, you want a free mimosa? No free mimosa for you, because I'm the manager. Maybe it's just the heels. I think I'm a fan of this one. I don't know if I'll wear it, but I do like it. This one, you guys, was honestly a stretch. I didn't think it was going to work out. I need to put a shoe on. I cannot decide which shoe. Okay, here's the vibe. I look like a little maiden. Like a little here to milk your cow. What the hell? It's a vibe! Like, it's a little bit weird, but I don't know. You need to help me pick a shoe. The strappy shoe or the boot? I have socks on right now, so I'm gonna try it with the boot. So that's the boot. I don't know how I feel about it. Definitely not a boot. Definitely not the boot. I don't really think it's a vibe with the sneaker. It kind of makes you look like me anyways. It makes me look too young with a sneaker, and it just doesn't work. I might not have a shoe that will go with this look. Okay, I'll put one strappy sandal on. What do we think? I think the sandal is the only shoe that I have right now that kind of matches. And I don't know if but I feel like the dad shirt might be just a little too big, although it does work like the perfect length to like cover my butt still and really be cute under this. I don't know. Let me know what kind of shoe. I really don't know. The back. I need to update my shoes apparently. I have no idea. Shout out to my dad shirt though from my thrift haul. If you haven't seen that thrift video, go check it out because this shirt has made several appearances in my videos and in my wardrobe. So I feel terrible because I just thought of this last way to style it, like, just a few minutes ago. And, now I have to get my boyfriend to take this off of me and put it back on me one more time. Definitely not easy to get in and out of, but it's worth it. Beauty is pain, my friends. All right, let's move on to the last piece. This is the last thing that I could think to do with my limited wardrobe. Let's get it on. Okay, so this look is not like anything crazy different, but I bought this mesh top impulsively from H&M a few months ago to style it under my sweater vest, which I love, by the way. But I knew it would come in handy, and here we are. So this is my cute, like, green goddess look, I guess. I just put the jeans back on, and I would probably wear this mesh with the corset and just, like, a pair of white sneakers or the strappy heels because it's fun, but I just love this mesh so much, and it came in perfectly for this corset. We love it. I thought this would even go really well with, like, a black pair of jeans, too. I also saw Brie Larson post on her Instagram in a corset, and she was wearing the corset like tucked into a baggier pair of jeans. You could try tucking the corset in and pulling the jeans over. It looked really chic. Like, look at her, she's rocking it. She is a vibe, and I think she looks amazing. Thank you guys for joining me on this corset styling video that I spontaneously decided to do. And I'd love to see what you guys think below. Like, leave me a comment how you might wear a corset, or how to style it, or styling tips, because I want to get my use out of this while it's on trend, and even then, I still want to know how I can wear it and make it a little spicy. I'm so excited to just be seen in this. I'll leave a link to where I ordered it from off of Amazon in the description. The brand is pretty good. They come in a lot of colors and styles. You can even get corsets that are just like the half size. Check it out if you're into doing something a little funky with your wardrobe this summer. As I am advocating against fast fashion, this was a real treat yourself moment because they're only like $20, and I really honestly couldn't resist. I could not resist. The piece of the resistance. I don't actually know what that means, but that's what this is. Well, I think that's all, but thank you so much for joining me on this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Check out my social media if you haven't done that yet. We can be friends. I know you're dying to do that. Please enjoy my corset vibes this summer. Coming soon from Call Me Courts. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next Thursday. Bye! Wait, before you go, I just wanted to let you know that even though these buttons are annoying as hell, I feel like they're a staple of the corset. Like, you need the buttons to make the corset look whole, but I just want to say you can also get zip ones, which I might order next. So if any of you guys tried the zip, let me know. These buttons are not fun, but they are a staple to the corset, and they kind of pull the whole thing together, I think. I think they look cute. They just suck to get in and out of. Try not to give Jeff Bezos too much of your money, but if it has to go to a cute-ass corset, let it be. Let it be. Okay, with peace and love. See you guys next Thursday. It's a really
This a really trash hook.